Okay, so I've been playing through a lot, so here are my next few attempts. So
Paris is just ahead. Let us locate the refugees and escort them to the rendezvous point with the king's men.
And so far I have pretty much established that the best way into the base is through the south here. The issue becomes when I don't draw enough of them, enough of the enemy out to fight before I'm really ready to fight. I suppose a fury's that bad when I don't draw enough of them out that I don't have to fight under all the towers in Paris. I wonder if maybe I should take out castle here for let's try taking out that castle first. Mostly for kicks and giggles. Thank you.
step. Perfect. Bonjour.
We have rescued the refugees. Now we shall head to the bridge at the Seige River for the rendezvous with the king's men.
Oh,
here. The king's reinforcement will be along any second. We are all the king could afford to send. Treachery! The king's wicked advisors won't put in Jean de Fand. Or worse, we are on our own. We must hurry to Copien.
We have now successfully dealt with
oil.
All the ships. What are you doing over there? Get over here.
We are tired of licking British boots. We follow where you lead, Joan of Arc. Will I finally win?
It's my own archers shooting things.
Oil. Okay. Pyrax. Set.
And I have 7 of you left.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Kaye. Pyrax.
Mive. Certes. Mive. Oh yeah. Mive.
Oui, certes.
À la bataille.
Oh boy.
Bonne joie.
There she is! This time she won't escape!
I don't have to worry about them going for my villagers, can I?
Just hope Joan can make it to the castle.
No! Oh, Joan's in the castle. Yeah. Well, a lot of their army was out of position. Well, I won. Finally. I finally won. Oh, that's because some of my people are... No, there's some teal in that. Compion must have had, like, people stationed out there or something. I don't know. Either way, all 7 of my villagers made it, so... Like, why would I... Or was there some kind of trigger up here? Eh, not important. But, yeah. I wonder if that was like the magic thing there. But still, what's with the trade cocks? There are no other docks for them to trade with on this here piece of water, this river. Four pikemen left. And Jean de Lorraine. Yeah. Okay. Take us away. Whoever's narrating.
Tragedy.
As the refugees fled into the chateau of Compiègne, Jeanne was trapped outside. Burgundian soldiers knocked her from her horse and paraded around with their prisoner. None of us can sleep, knowing our precious Joan of Arc languishes in a Burgundian prison. The soldiers stare at the uncaring sky, condemning themselves for being unable to save her, for being unable to save France. Paris was the first major defeat ever dealt to our army. Had the king sent the promised reinforcements, we would have captured the city. Now, it is France's darkest hour.
So. Oh, I lost 78 units. That's it. Okay, next time we have a perfect martyr. See you then.